You have 25 and 20 seconds per slide to talk. Apparently it's designed so we don't talk too much. I don't understand why you've got a problem with that, frankly.
And now, after that was the group, we have Ben Rousseau. Ben Rousseau, number base, specialising in bespoke lighting, product design, and high-end interiors.
We do a lot of stuff in laser cutting, and this is I've seen some really electric light, which I absolutely love. This is a project we did for Oakley because we got more work to show people, some more decorations. This is a bit of a bug because we had no couldn't fix the way of the walls because there's a waterproof membrane in there. And lots of little engineering details that we probably didn't quite price for, so fortunately we learned the hard way with design. This being a dream project of mine, we worked on one of the supervisors for a little time. He asked me to print out the photo at home, so we've got five rocket ceilings, leather panels, hot tub, illuminated bedroom, and it looks great as a party bus and also works very well at the mobile home. This then led to the project we've been doing for Samsung, which is the Olympic Tour 3-day vehicle. Huge 6-metre piece engine size, which is super bright so that you can see in the daylight. These fold down the top sections allow it to pass under the small bridges when it's known to make tour of the country. At the B&A meeting, 3 years ago today, we installed this project in Wastewood, which is about auction products that were made from material used in the landfill. At this point, we actually realised that to be a lot more sustainable in our design. Which leads us on to 2012, where we are launching a range of LED products, super low energy efficiency but high performance. This style and design actually came from a sculpture which I did a few months ago, which hopefully you'll see in a second. And here it is. This is a metal handmade sculpture. LEDs around the top and bottom, and a big part of my work is in geometric patterns and shapes, and I'd certainly love to do a lot more of that. This will then take us on to our final slide, which is the Ice Hotel. This is a room I did for Disney, the Tron Legacy film. Again, using very low efficiency lighting, which is electroluminescent wire. And that leads us to our final part, which we're actually on Sunday, putting out the ice bar in London and building the next generation ice bar. So come and check it out. Thanks very much for listening.